Enough of Medusa.
Keep your eyes open.
Sure, fire your arrows, I don't care.
Cannot hide from me.
Don't hold back.
Still better than instant death.
Nowhere to run.
This will hurt.
I skipped one room down there. Looks like.
What's that?
Resto, yeah. Still need resto. Miri,
done.
You stupid. Let's go. Barbarians. Okay. So I think we are. We have cleared the basement nearly out. A little bit more. And we should be good. What do we have here? Another room with a mirror?
You see that?
Did it without breaking it.
What do we see here? This is done. West.
Follow if you dare.
This whole room screams trap. Sharp claw. Anarchic, vicious, unstoppable. Divine damage instead of physical, bypassing any damage reduction, resistance or immunity. An anarchic weapon, power of chaos. Chaotically aligned. Extra 2d6 points of damage against all creatures of lawful alignment. We don't see anything of that here. When a vicious weapon strikes an opponent, it creates a flash of disruptive energy that resonates between the opponent and the wielder. This energy deals an extra 2d6 points of damage to the opponent and 1d6 points of to the wielder. No. Thank you.
I do what I must.
Thank you. Not interested.
I'm there.
Okay. Now we're done with the basement again. To the second floor. Okay. Yeah, we take another look around at the second floor. Yes. Maybe we find the book. Maybe we have to switch the dimension for the other book, for the sixth one. So where is this door that I'm supposed to open with the three keys? One. Yeah. Just one more thing though. Let's see if we can find panel book, right? Before we go there to confront Nyrissa. Where could it be?
I do what I must.
Maybe I do have to switch the dimension. For the final book. Maybe.
Follow if you dare. In due time.
Maybe the game is just a cock and the final book is right there in this hall that I'm supposed to enter to fight Narissa. Maybe it's hidden right there.
I am never wrong. I'll take care of it. I'm there.
Okay, we are in the other dimension again, right? There's still more. Let's go! Yeah! Okay, no mage this time. Light pick plus 4.
I'm off.
No book, though.
I must. there.
And whoops. Whoops. I did it.
Yeah.
In due time.
Check the entrance again. There were some wild hunt, I believe, that we still have to fight there.
I'm there. I'll take care of it.
Ba-el-riti.
I do what I must.
Be on guard.
Yeah.
I grant you death.
To victory!
Your strength wasted. Left yourself exposed.
Yeah! You're fucked, man. Okay, more. Here we go. It's a tarp! Oh. And one more here. God damn it, two more here.
Cannot hide from me.
Nice one.
Do not falter.
Repent.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to have some fun cleaving there! Benscore, hello again! Hello, hello! Ooh, I'm in the middle of the enemy castle. Takeshi's castle. And, hopefully we're going to, beat her and, save the world. But I guess it will still take us some hours until we see the end credits. Probably.
This will hurt.
Well,
I aim true.
Stay behind me.
Let's go, Harim. Come on. Yes. I can count on you. Yep, let's go.
You should have run.
Damn it, Akun.
Let us strike at one. I'm off.
Okay, cool. Let's check this treasure chest here. I'm still looking for one book. Or maybe actually I already have the book, I just glanced over it. This is a possibility as well.
I'm there.
Okay, I take another look outside, but I guess we already finished the monsters outside of here. So there's nothing else here. Yep. Okay, back inside. Mm-hmm. I don't know why only two characters are selected when I enter the area. Wait. We're going to check this part of the dungeon first. Before we head back to the second level. The second floor. Yeah, I already killed the Wild Hunt here. This was the room where we found Trissian and Jethal. And then I went back here without realizing that I had switched dimensions and encountered the Wild Hunt. Okay. Now getting over here. Yeah, maybe check these rooms as well.
I'm off.
Nothing? Well, one treasure box. Let's see. Scrolls, okay. Greater restoration and breath of life. What does breath of life do? This spell cures 5d8 points of damage plus 1 point per caster level. Can bring recently slain creatures back to life. If cast upon a creature that has died within two rounds, apply the healing from this spell to the creature. The creature, healed creature's hit point total is at a negative amount less than its constitution score, it comes back to life and stabilizes it at its new hit point total. Okay. The through breath of life gain a temporary negative level that lasts for 1 day. Okay. Well, okay. Nice loot then. Here, let us check the other rooms as well. Oh. I think I haven't checked this room in the other dimension again after I freed Octavia and Regonga. Might have to take another look there.
I'm there.
I'm giving this place a full sweep in both dimensions. Top to bottom. All three floors.
Follow if you dare.
In the hopes to find something I've missed. Cockstart! Okay. Do I have one more haste? I do. Oh. The fuck?
I do what I must.
Keep your eyes open.
Let's go. Okay, one question though. Does he have heat? Oh, he has a second slot. Another freedom of movement then. What was inspiring recovery? Wait. What was inspiring recovery? You can heal a creature, harm an undead creature, dead creature to fight, yeah. The target creature regains 1d8 hit points per 2 caster level. This healing can even bring back to life party members that have died within, yeah. Creature whose negative amount less. Morale bonus. Okay. All right. Okay. Great Frost X plus 2. Well, we can sell it.
I'm there.
Or maybe if we have to face the Lantern King, maybe frost weapons might be advantageous for us. I don't know. I feel like I should give the lower floor another good look.